So tell me about the first thing you ever wrote.
The first thing I ever wrote. Well, it would be The Haunted House. It's probably the strangest, most oblique thing I have ever written because I don't remember anything about it. It was written at the Gentle Nudge School. It's a story full of shadowy imagery. Clearly the influence of Beckett and James Joyce were there before I had read either of those.
Yeah, how old were you?
I was 4 at the time. I had a scribe of some kind. I dictated it, and somebody wrote my words down for me. I illustrated it as well. It's a strange story because it has a lot of imagery, a lot of shadows, like I said before. There's blood. And then it ends, and then it starts again, and then it ends, and then it starts again, and then it ends. But yeah, the very first thing I ever wrote was called The Haunted House. Later on, I wrote The Alamo. And then a few years after that, I wrote Star Wars. But The Haunted House is where it all began. The Haunted House. This is a story of a haunted house. A lady screamed one day when she went in the haunted house. And when she fell in a hole, she went into the darkness of the basement. The stars were shadowing of shadows. Then she saw a hand coming out of the basement. And then she saw the beaver with blood shadowing. She saw a vampire and she tried to get out, but she fell next to the wall. The night was stormy, and everywhere she walked, she fell. When the night was shadowy and blue, and the stars were clattery and blue, one night the lady went inside the house, and she couldn't see anything except her brain. She saw something that looked like a director box, but it wasn't. It was blood. She heard something go crack. Then the door opened a little bit more, and it was a blood shadow. She saw a robot picture, and she wanted to get out, but she couldn't. The door slammed and locked. That was the end of The Haunted House. Once upon a time, there was a house. It kind of looked strange to her, but there were dark shadows and stars. It was a haunted house. The lady was shivering because she didn't know what to do. She tried to get out, and the night was clear, and she saw the dog. She heard a cap, and that was the National Guard. And that was the end. This is a silly story. It's a funny house, and a funny elephant. The other thing is a boom, a firecracker, and there is a hand on the right side of the picture. The shivering of the haunted house. When the blue was coming and she couldn't get out, she heard the telephone ring. She answered it and she heard, "I am the voice of the vampire." She couldn't shiver because she was hearing things. And that was the end of the thing.